This is Ignác Lamár, and he was his grandfather was a clown. His grandfather was a clown, and he wanted to bring happiness to the streets of Bratislava. So that's basically what he would do, is he would walk around the town with a tall hat, and when he would see women, he would bow his tall hat down and he'd say, I kiss your hand, in the different languages that they spoke back in the 1900s. And yeah, that is our friend Lamár, Ignác.